18-year-old Fort Wayne man wanted in connection with a fatal shooting last month is tonight in police custody. Officers say Donovan Gonzalez is the second person accused in the killing of 20-year-old Demarion Lundy during a robbery. The first suspect, 18-year-old Demarion McClendon, was charged in the case early this month. Now, Gonzalez is facing murder and robbery charges. His initial hearing has not yet been set.